Hello, I'm Daniel Roberts, this is Hannah Warmer, and for our next piece we're going to play a piece by our composer friend Nimrod Borenstein, and this piece is called Souvenirs.
Thank you.
And now we're going to play the Sonata No. 3 in D minor for violin and piano by Brahms. And this piece is made up of four movements. I hope you like it.
Thank you. Thank you.